Is cooperative in large scare quotes.
I might be able to get up there if you help me.
Lad's too trusting.
He is eager to prove himself. It clouds his judgment.
Oh, I know you have more faith in him than that, brother. Lyricism from the mind of Kvasia.
Anything?
We keep moving.
The official entrance to the mine is blocked, but there's got to be another way. Maybe this cave will get us in.
This way.
Nice. Not a dead end. Come on, let's see where this goes.
Jump!
These guys again?
Behind you!
Get up!
certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water, too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
So, I think I found where those righteous were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close!
Keep moving. Maybe we can ride this boat thing further into the mine. Worth a shot. Sorry. I know you said not to, but I can't stop thinking about this. We spend all of our time fighting bad stuff, and I don't get why we can't do that alongside Tyr.
We do not know him.
We saw his shrines. He's a leader. He stood up to Odin when no one else would. If he's done it before, why wouldn't he do it again?
Images from long ago do not tell a whole story.
There's a door. Once we get off this, let's check there for Tyr. He's gotta be close. I can't help but feel like you're angry with me or something. Ever since we got to Svartalfheim, you've been critical of my every move. If you don't think I can lead us, just say so.
It is not your competence that is in question.
Okay, but what does that mean?
Consider your intent.
This place is huge. Must have taken ages to build. Another door. We'll have to check that one too.
Well, its instructions do not say which one.
Nope. We're on our own here. Your question from before, about my intent. I intend to help the God of War stop Odin. And that means freeing him from whatever prison he's in right now.
Brace yourselves, friends.
Sindri?
And be careful exiting that thing. One foot at a time. There are loose, rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
As if I would navigate this maze of running sewage. No. I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
I don't know. The water looks pretty clear here.
Keyword, look. I'm here for you. Fire's actually a disinfectant, so these are very hygienic. That ought to hurt him. I'll heat up the forge. Gonna keep it spatter-free this time, right? Kratos? Wear it with pride. Poor souls. Fighting the Aesir is a thankless job, as you well know.
Look, there's a door just across this gap. Tyr could be right there.
Whoever wrote this certainly had an eye for detail.
The water flow's blocked.
Sounds like you got the water moving along, brother. What next?
Oh. Water's overflowing where you froze that trough. Helpful. Now where are you? Let's get to the door. Come on. Tyr?
Well, I certainly don't think this is where Tyr currently is.
He's gotta be here somewhere. This mine is huge.
Atreus, what do you intend to stop Odin from doing? You speak as if you know his plan.
I don't know his plan. That's why we're...
Brothers, with Fimbulwinter underway and Ragnarok around the corner, Odin will be desperate. Whatever he's planning to do surely won't be to the benefit of anyone but himself.
Exactly. Across the way, there's another door. Maybe that's the one. be explored.
Learn anything?
How many doors are there down here?
Not to be discouraging, but it is a mine after all.
Amir, that is discouraging. Did you see that over there? There's a broken door up to the left behind this crane. Maybe Tyr tried to escape. We should look.
Maybe you can use those wheels somehow. Outstanding! That overflowing water is powering the train. Clever. Doesn't seem powered.
Yeah, doesn't look like we can power the lift from this side. This way. We might be able to get closer to the out. Wait, where are you going?
We will return.
There's another door! Let's beat these guys and check there! Watch your land!
Sure now, shall we?
I wonder where this leads. I don't think we can go this way.
A statue. Made for the Aesir.
Indeed. And then stolen by Ulfjolf, the thief. Sounded like it wasn't quite right there, brother.
Nice. That'll keep the water flowing over the sides. That should keep the lift fully powered up. We're almost there. Okay, new exercise. Let's think about how Tyr's probably feeling locked up in his mind. If I were imprisoned by Odin and finally freed, Odin would obviously be at the top of my list. But I would just want to fight something. Anything. Even if it was just to know I still could. Seer? Whoa, what happened here?
They certainly weren't here. Best look around.
The dwarf didn't make it out. Is that a relic?
Huh.
Another empty vault.
Little brother, perhaps it's time
no,
we...
No, don't even say it. We're gonna find him. Look, another door on the other side of the cavern. Let's go. Jump!